Sundre Tronstad begon goed aan de voorbereiding op het nieuwe seizoen. De Noor raakte echter tijdens een oefenwedstrijd geblesseerd aan zijn enkel. Hij vertelt ons hoe het met hem gaat.
Ja, I'm good. I'm feeling better. My ankle is getting better and getting back to training now, so it's much better feeling now.
Your first period in Arnhem was quite unexpected. How did you experience that?
Of course, in the beginning it was quite nice because I get into the team and I played a lot. I think I did quite well, and of course then the situation with Corona, it was quite difficult for everyone. But now at least we can play games again. Now it's without public again, so that's a little bit weird and not nice for anyone. But that's the situation now, and we just have to deal with it and try to do our best.
Season was cancelled, summer break, and then back to business. How did you start?
We had a good pre-season. We worked hard, and we were really ready to kick on and get ready for the season. And then you get an injury. I just twisted my ankle. It was no one around me, so I just was going to turn, and then I twisted my ankle. And then it didn't feel good, so I came off at halftime. In the beginning, is you have to check how serious the injury is, and it's not very serious, but it's an injury you have to take a little bit of time. And then in the beginning, it's more you have to take it easy. You can't do that much. You just have to get ready again to the phase where you can move a little bit more, and after that you can be more and more start and jog if you feel okay, and then that's what I've done.
Was it difficult for you that the rest of the team was starting the season, or and you are back at the beginning?
Yeah, of course it's really difficult. As I said earlier, when you're training, you've been training for many months, you've been playing games almost every game, and then you get an injury right before the season. Of course, it's difficult, but also I'm not used to being injured, so it's quite a new situation for me. So, but as I say, it had to come one time in my career. So,
is it also difficult? A new trainer, new staff. You have to fight for your position. That you are injured in a very important period.
Yeah, of course, but you just have to believe in yourself. You know, when I come back, I want to be even better, and I'm really looking forward to playing games again. I think it will be good. I feel better in my head now, getting ready to start over again, and try to play, hopefully, a game on Saturday. That would be nice.
How do you feel right now? Do you have any pain?
Yeah, it's not 100% yet, but it's getting better and better each day, I think. So that helps a lot when you go to training and you can see the difference from every day, and that helps me keep going, and it's easy for me to be positive, of course. And then I'm looking forward to play, to be honest.